I mean, if you're a Palestinian, just your existence is a political statement.
Want to provide us with an extraordinary amount of love, and you know, I felt that it was my responsibility to return that.